Going inside.
How you doing, and what is your name?
Brittany.
Cheryl, this is Brittany, one of your cousins.
Hi. I'm going inside.
This is up at Aunt Mary's house, sweetheart. So.
Hi.
Of course, you know Aunt Mary. Say hi, Mary.
Hello.
There's Charles, back of his head. Hi, Charles.
Got my better side show.
Got your better side. This is saying hi to Cheryl and her kids. And there's Charles and Debbie.
What's up?
And this, who is the young man?
Halibut.
Caleb.
For us.
This is Caleb.
No, halibut. We got awesome
halibut. Mom, I can't walk.
What are you doing?
Now, I don't remember that young man's name.
Yee.
Oh, that's Millie's little boy, which is Mary's adopted son, Billy. This is going to your cousin Cheryl up in Alaska, Billy.
How you doing?
And of course, you know Vicky, Cheryl.
What's up?
This is her mutt. We're gonna have it for dinner.
Yeah, that's her little mutt right there, sis.
Came in and she's
I'll show you Alpine, sis.
Hey, do you like Salt?
A little bit different, Pensacola, huh?
This is where we lived.
A little bit different, Pensacola.
Well, at least I'm not sweating my.
Now, this is the main street right there.
Gay capital of the world.
Of course, you know your brother's pickup. And see that, building right there behind? I'll zoom in on it, sister. That building right there? That's the school. Now that's where I take all the stuff and give the children. And this building right here, which you can't see too good. Yeah, right there it is. That's the church right in there, which they donated to the school. So that makes a gymnasium for them.
Yeah, there is a gay beach. Well, last year.
But this here is part of Alpine, sweetheart.
Mom,
waving
that camera.
We get out, right? Walk out. Sis, this is, I'm looking out over the meadow out there where Aunt Virgie lived. And I'm going to zoom in to where their trailer, all of this right. That's their trailer right there. And all that is their property. And that tree where that pond is right there is all theirs. It's beautiful up here, sweetheart, and I sure wished you guys were here. This is Mary's house. It's right on Main Street. Real pretty. She's got about the prettiest place in town, sis. We used to climb up there to that space right there on that mountain when we were little. And this is Main Street. And right down there is Bear Walla Cafe right there, where Aunt Virgie used to work and help out. It's gorgeous, sister. This is the other end. Now we used to live down there on top of the hill. And right around the bend right there is where our Chevron store and station used to be. Well, sis, I kind of fouled up a little bit. I've lost our anchorage taping. I forgot to advance this in order to get all of this in. Sorry about that, Angel. But this is JT right here. That's Mary's companion. Charles and Jimmy's over there cooking dinner. Potluck. Wish all of you guys was here, hon. And that's Marvin's little boy right there. Brad or Bradley, I don't know which. And that's Debbie, Charles's wife again. That's Dutch and his new wife. That was Aunt Valma's husband before she passed away. That's Marvin's wife's sister.
Hey buddy, where'd your arms go? Oh, there they are.
That's Bradley. Of course, you know Jim.
No arm.
I got your arm.
That's Tracy, your cousin. That's Marvin's daughter. That's Anna, that's Marvin's wife. And that's her sister there. And that's Tracy.
Good try.
That's, I believe that's Tracy's boyfriend right there. And that's Anna's little cousin. Hey, JT. I'm just putting you on film to send up. Okay. This Karen and her bunch came in just a few minutes ago. That's her husband. Of course, you recognize Karen over there by Jimmy. Hi. Hey, Karen. Say hi to Cheryl.
Hi, Cheryl. If you ever get in back to Tucson or that, please give me a call because I really, really want to see you. Or if I ever get to Alaska.
Well, give her your phone number.
Oh, yeah. My phone number is 544-0810. And there's a hummingbird. Does that mean everything's going to be okay?
Perfect.
Perfect. I better grab something to eat. Too bad you're not here to grab something to eat. See you later.
I know. I'm wacko.
Yes, you are.
I drove in this car with everybody.
And there's our chef.
Sam, me.
And there's the other chef.
Hey, Sam.
Well, I wished you kids could have some of this.
Here, Sam, you have a chair up here, kids.
Oh, okay. Hey, Jim. Give Cheryl a bite.
Huh?
Give Cheryl a bite.
Here you go, Cheryl.
Was that a big enough bite? Oh, I wished you kids were here. Wished you were here, hon. And there's Sam.
Tell that other busload better hurry up and get here.
Who have you got coming now, Mary?
Tim and then Tressa and Gloria and all them. I guess they're still out the way.
Oh, God.
Understand.
See her hummingbird, Cheryl? Dutch and his wife's gonna sing for us.
We all are.
Oh. Not I.
I'm eating. And Rosebud and this little thing you're wearing.
Mary said they all are.
Is there an accident park down here? This is about as big of a park as you can get. This whole place is a park. I'm gonna eat some bed, but you want some bed mix? Are you gonna finish it in your hand?
Well, some more of your cousins and aunts came.
Look at us, still leaning on each other. If you want to see how true love should be, then just look at us. Look at you. Still pretty as a picture. Look at me, still crazy over you. Look at us.
Mom's got all the toys over there.
Not all of them yet.
Chances are we'll go down in history. just look at us. And when they wanna see how true love should be, they'll just look at us.
Great!
You're next.
We never got to see Marvin. He's right here by Mary. Jim's going to ride that tractor there in the parade tomorrow. They're going to have a parade.
To the guy who started all.
The news is out all over town that you've been seen all running round. I know that I should leave, but then I just can't go. You win again. This heart of mine could never see what every bondy knew but me. Just trusting you was my great sin. What can I do? You win again. I'm sorry for your victims now, 'cause soon his head like mine you'll bow. He'll give his heart, but all in vain. And someday say you win again. You have no heart, you have no shame. You take true love and give the blame. I guess that I should not complain. I love you still. You win again. Thank you.
Girl.
come on home to your blue Kentucky girl.
Thank you.
Okay, come up. I know.
Okay, you guys are taking your time.
Dustin.
You had it in there on purpose, huh?
No, I didn't. Believe me, I did.
Dinner.
Gonna do his armpit.
Armpit gas passing.
Hey, get out
of here. This guy goes in a bar, right, with his dog. He picks up the dog and he swings the dog around. The bartender goes, what the hell are you doing? The guy goes, I screwed it up! This one guy goes in a bar with his dog. He picks up the dog, swings it around. The bartender goes, what the hell are you doing? The guy says, I'm just looking around.
He was a blind man. You forgot it.
Nice try, man.
Look at that.
You'd make a good comedian somewhere.
Yeah.
I got a better one.
Yeah, why can't I do something?
Even though that one's really old.
Why can't I do something?
Hi, what's your name?
Shelby.
What's your name?
Okay, you ready?
Her name.
She doesn't have a name. She doesn't have a
what's your name?
Ask me again, I'll tell you the same.
Hello!
Introduction.
No, you're not
Dale. Come and me wanna go home. Dad! Me said Dale.
Fuck you, you
said Dale. Yeah, 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 Dale. Okay, Dale, I come. And me wanna. Work all night and I drink a rum. And I get smashed.
There you go.
Okay, yes, yes, yes.
Stack a banana till the morning come.
Till I come and we won't go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Till I come and we won't go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Till I come and we won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, butch.
Till I come and me won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, butch.
Till I come and me won't go home.
Grandma, Grandma. Day, Easter
day. Till I come and me won't go home.
Day, Easter day, Easter day. Beautiful bunch of a ripe banana.
Till I come and me won't go home.
Highly deadly black tarantula.
Till I come and me won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Till I come and me won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Till I come and
come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Till
banana.
Will I come and me want to home?
Day-o, day-o, till I come and me wanna go home.
All right, begin.
Day, it's a 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 day.
Let it be. Whisper words.
this is the beginning of the float that they're going to have. It's called the Worm Day Float. All of them are on there, and they're going to go around the corner. And then we're going to have the parade up on the hill. There's Jim driving JT's tractor and Dustin in front of him on his motorcycle. There's Aunt Mary in her front yard. How come you weren't in it, Mary?
Huh?
How come you weren't in it? And there's JT. No, that's Tim. And this is Alpine, sis. Everybody's lining up for the parade. Lasts all of 5 minutes, they say. They'll go down all this street, end up there on the top of the hill right up there. And this is the other side of Alpine. It'll go up to the... See, there's Aunt Mary's house. Pretty, isn't it? It's the prettiest house in town.
You guys stay in the back of the truck. You're not getting out. No, get out.
And they're up there to block the road off for the big parade. Here it comes. This is called the Worm Day Parade. We'll wait till it gets up here so we can listen to the music in it. Now you can hear the sirens of the ambulances and the fire department. Hi. Now here comes some of your cousins. Not in these little outfits, but they're there. These are little worm girls. Wave, y'all! Smile, you're on candid camera! Okay, y'all, you're on candid camera! There's your bunch, sis. Yo-ho! There's old Marcus J. Carcass. And that's Tim or Tom, I forgot which. There's old Dustin. Here comes Jimbo. You're on candid camera. The bikers. You're all on candid camera. There you go. Hi.
He's a ham.
He's a ham, huh? What do we got down here? Fresh fudge. This is the gentleman that bought out our old gas station. He makes all the candy up here. Mm-mm, delicious. Department. Look at this. Okay, smile, you're on candid camera. Another one of the little ones up here. Here's the highway patrol. Give us a smile.
Carl?
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Well, kiddos, that was the biggest parade that ever was thought of.
Okay, go get it.
Hope you enjoyed it.
Okay.
Wish y'all were here, hon. Okay, Mary. Mary. Give me a wave. There's more. And then, of course, here's Aunt Mary coming down here picking up all the candy. This is all your cousin, sis. Heidi, Heidi, Heidi.
Hi,
Cheryl. Hi. Cheryl, this is the two-room schoolhouse up here that I went to school with, and this is the schoolhouse that I bring up all the supplies and give to the children. That's the little two-room schoolhouse. And this is where we're having the reunion. This was the old Mormon church. And years ago, they donated it to the school. And this is what they use for their gymnasium now and everything, and their music room and all. So it makes a nice little place for everybody to have something up here. But this is on top of the hill. This is the highest spot in Alpine. So sis, this is part of the dinner that we've had up here today. This is only just a smidgen of the group. Others are just coming in. Like I say, wished you all were here. All having a great time. Mark, Deborah, Tammy, Tabitha. Having a great time, of course. There's Big Brother. I love you all. Well, I'm going to go get something to eat. I'll think of you.
Somebody else?
Thank you.
I didn't have no pictures of you kids, and there didn't bring any pictures of Mark. She got these out of this earlier, not sis, but that little store there, that used to be our gas station. Now it's the Lollipop. They make delicious candy. That used to be the Chevron store and station.
I'm tired. Can't scream too well right now.
Oh, you can't?
No. When one's tired, they don't scream too well.
No. Well, this is just a little bit of the family automobiles and some of them out here. Hi.
Hello. Come on, Bradley.
Did you give us right over to
this is just little bit of Alpine, sis, that you see. It's beautiful, huh? Not too big a town, sis. And this is the other end of the church, which is part of the school now. Okay.
Thank you.
lollipop.
Ready?
sis. I want you to see this. Look at that arm.
Big back.